Hey everybody, welcome to episode 10 of our Assassin's Creed 2 Let's Play. We're joining Ezio here in Venice. We just got done killing Dumbledore's, Barbarigo on his boat. We've got 6 of 6 seals in the bank. We've got to visit our mansion. We've got a ton of cash to pull out. We've got some upgrades to make, okay? Who the fuck are you? You know, last episode, guys, I completely forgot to mention at the end, but we had an amazing and bizarre bug occur on the rooftops of Venice here. And if you know, you know. If you watched the last episode, be sure to go back and watch it because it was absolutely insane. But we're going over to Venice to visit our dear friend Sir Antonio. Haven't seen Rosa in a while. Hopefully she's here. Excited to see what episode 10 brings. I think what we'll do is we'll grab the starter here and make our way back to the mansion. Because we've got some upgrading to do, okay? We can't continue to pal around and putz around here in Venice without taking care of business back home. So just something to keep in mind. We got some cash purchases to make back home. So let's get back into the our new digs here. Let's see what Antonio has to say.
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarigo, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss.
Talk to me, Goose.
We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this
Committee of 41? Council of 10? Jesus, so many numbers to keep up with.
He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Easy as that. Let's get our own army, I guess. That's what we do now. We're just gonna get our own army. All right. Rosa, are you here? Are we just not friends anymore? Like, where are you at? We're killing what looks like Little John from Robin Hood. So, all right. First, we go to the mansion. Make our way to the mansion. Let's spend, get some upgrades here. Okay, 21. I mean, such a huge, not necessarily that huge of a, 27, we already bought that, right? I wonder if this is the final tier. Probably not, right? Like, we just have to unlock all armor ever.
A pleasure. You do come again.
Okay. All right. Can we, where's the fast travel at? Please. All these icons. Any fourth wall stuff here, guys? Any fourth wall stuff? I really miss Geek Squad. Wait, where are you gonna take us? No, I don't. I hit decline. I hit decline.
Attenzione!
Did you really just... Oh, okay. Go back to the mansion, then. Yeah, it's Monterigiona Villa. That's us. That's where we want to go. Back home. Take us back. Yes. You'll see Uncle Claudia, Mom. I'm sure they miss us, right? I'm sure they miss us. They gotta miss us, right? They got to. All right, let's get some upgrades. I think we bought all of the paintings here, but we'll see. Yeah, we'll buy. Perfect.
Don't forget to send your friends.
Okay, good. I like that. Yes. Now we are gonna have so many fat upgrades. We've got codex pieces to put on the wall. Like, it's just insane. Can we put the flying machine on? I don't even know. All right, who are we talking to here? First, the bank. Yes, Mom, get some feathers, as you do. It's like an offering. Mom. Hey, Mom. You can talk to us yet? Nothing? Okay. Bye, Mom. Downstairs. The sis. All right, let's cash out. Yes. Okay.
Buongiorno.
Talk to me, Goose.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
All right, what is there to upgrade? Of course, there's probably a lot to upgrade. Do the mines. Renovate that. Okay, the one-offs. We got to get the one-offs, right? Definitely going to do the bank. Of course. And can we renovate... Not enough money. Can we renovate the art merchant? We can. Good. All right, city's value. 2,600 left over. Can't do that one. Can't do that one. And we can do this one, though. Might as well. Good. Man, we are really stacking it up. Thank you. I'm here. Anytime. Uh-oh. Hey, sis. What you got for me?
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
Oh, we got unlocks. Okay. Chest income, renovations. We're getting $5,000 every 20 minutes. Okay. We're only 36% complete. Holy shit. Okay. Portraits of targets collected. What? There's 30 codex pages? Oh, we have to get all of the armor. All of the armor. And all of the weapons. Okay. Well, obviously, a lot to go for there. A lot to go for. Okay. And, of course, the wall. All right. Okay. Okay, we got that. Got that. Got that. Things are not looking that great. Here we go. What is this gonna be? Okay, we've got so far. Okay, all right. Keep an eye out for them codex pages for sure. This is a map of the world. This is a map of the world. I see Australia here, Africa here. Okay, so this is the globe. Cool. Nine more to go. Put the seals in the vault, guys. Y'all know. We got all six. Completionist in us is ready. Alright, seals up. There's one. What's gonna happen here? Nice. Okay, we're unlocking. We're gonna get the sweetest lore bomb here, I hope. I hope. Gotta fucking go through all these cutscenes. Of course we do. But I bet there's one last tomb, right? There's probably one last tomb for Altair's stuff, maybe? Or that's the armor. Yeah, I mean, we're in episode 10. We've gotten all the seals. I mean, we're not even... I mean, we're a little over halfway. Well, I mean, we're a bit over halfway through the game, I think. So, maybe this wasn't the kind of end-all be-all. I think the feathers, for sure, is some sort of long-term unlock with Mom. Right? So... Okay. Alright, let's put on Altair's armor. Supposedly that's the best armor, maybe? Let's see. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. And then a memory unlock too, right?
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's the black. It's the black. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. I didn't even realize these held armor. This was that empty room from before. Oh, it's so good, guys. It's amazing. Do we see any... Do we have anything we can put anywhere? Any fourth wall stuff? Anything we put here? At the end of time. Okay. Maybe there's a well. You think there's a well? Probably, right? In town. Of course, I mean, yeah. Of course we would. How much you want to bet it's this one here? It's like literally right here. But knowing my luck, it's probably on the other side, right? Yeah, of course. Other side. Other side. So those are doubled up. And then that one's doubled up. And then this one. Do it. Put it up. Grab the chest. Yes. 2 grand. It's us. We needed that. All right. Should we find the last one, right? We should find the last one, right? The vessel, maybe near the church or something, right? You guys dancing? Nothing here. Let's see. It's been too much time looking for this damn statue, but might as well, right? Probably on some like weird windowsill. Let's see. The edge of the city or something, right? Nothing. Anybody see that white statue anywhere? Anybody? Bueller? Obviously the yellow lights are a little distracting. Let's see. Nothing so far. Nothing up there. Nothing in there. Let's see. Keep going. Where are the birds again? Like, I know it's given me that hint, like, three times or some shit, but... All right. Grab these. We didn't even need the leap jump for that. Hmm. Oh, well. We, like, tripled our health or something. Let's see. Anything? All right. Jump down.
You move like a cat.
All right. Let's pay the good man to take us where we need to go. Venice, of course. Go to Castello. See where we need to go. Of course, it is where. Let's go. All right. Stay on the ground. Don't see any sort of E opportunity here. Except for maybe up there.
With all hands up the coast of Thessalonica.
Any fourth wall stuff?
The Republic.
No, but there is a feather, I believe. Probably a feather. You know, mom does need her feathers. Let's go. Gather those coins. Get across here. Another feather. We got this. Of course, on now. Now we, like, see all the feathers ever, right? Are we only at 18? Of course, there's one over there. Continue to see feathers. And we don't need, when we're not really looking for feathers.
Guard! Stop him!
Stop him? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? We already got that one. We're going back to see Antonio? Sister?
Please.
Or Leonardo. Probably Leonardo, right? Can imagine.
Please. Help.
Who are we going to see here? Are we going up? We gotta go up, don't we?
Help.
Oh shit, there's somebody... One of our guys?
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Everybody's just falling over left and right in this town. Okay. We gotta save somebody. There. Okay.
Notice to all cittadini.
Okay.
Due to that the shortage helpful. Of funds.
It was not helpful at all.
Noble prices for noble ways.
Chill, man. Chill. Go. You remember the last time we broke people out of the cage, guys? You remember how well that went? I mean, we were damn near unstoppable.
Such a great.
At the same time, with one heart, no, tied behind my back. You must be wondering how this is even possible. Only release, and I'll gladly demonstrate, miserabili pezzi di merda.
Let's see here. The best way to do this.
No honor, please be careful. No valor, no virtue. Report any
unattended. Where is this guy?
I'll show mercy to whoever here has the courage to release me. All the rest of you are going to die.
I can't tell, like, he sounds like he's over that way.
What sort of man sells his honor and dignity for a bit of coin? Realize you are in service to a
traitor. Is he up? He's got to be up, right?
Good seat. Oh, it is you think I don't know why you chained me up? No, who pulled Silvio up in string? I've been fighting with the dream of a master since before most of you were even glimmers in your father's eyes. No. And until word returns to us, from the holy father. Let me off!
I'm really not sure where he's at. And I wish I did. Oh, get it. Is he in there?
What a grand display it will be. The likes of which shall be sung of for years to come.
He sounds like he's just in here. Like he's down here somewhere. But then he's not in here. Not sure. Let's stock up here. And just make sure we're stocked.
You look stronger already.
Game? Is he ever, he's probably on the edge of his fucking circle. He's not there. He continues to seem like he's this way, but like he's really not. Is he like in this building? Restricted area.
You think I don't know why you chained me up?
This is not a nothing's. Is that it? Is I'm not really sure. Guys, I must be like deaf, dumb, and blind. Like it feels like he's in here. This is where it seems loudest.
And I've no intention of matching as the head either. Oh, and what a grand display it will be. The likes of which shall be seen.
Not in there.
Of my trade.
Okay.
At the same time,
oh.
With one arm, no, both arms tied behind my back. You must be wondering how this is even possible.
There's another. Okay. Oh, it's cool, guys. I'll get this guy.
About God.
I got you, man.
Die.
Jesus Christ, this guy's loud.
I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them! Oh, about time.
I got you.
What fun is this?
Okay.
Today's final bonfire is this hour.
Get me, come at me, come at me.
What? Come back here!
I'm just like, get the sword out. There's one. There's one. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, you want to go back? You want to go back? Okay.
I've done nothing wrong.
You want to kill the dude? Got you. Oh, you saw the coup de grace? You saw the coup de grace?
Agreed. There are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why?
We finally got the throwing knives.
No.
If you're watching this episode, we finally got the fucking throwing knives.
100 to 1.
Okay, we can't swim.
As you wish, Bellamy.
Okay, let's go this way.
Such violence.
Go this way. Chill, chill, chill. We got it. We're good. We're good. All right, slow walk it. Slow walk it.
Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are used. But that one's trouble.
Okay. I mean, we beat his ass with our bare fists, but... sweet, sweet freedom. Yes. Yes.
Silvio set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
Bartolomeo is always prepared for a fight.
Got the big one. You get the small ones. Okay. Okay, we just
got... Feed you to the flames.
Let's see what you can do.
I got you, man. I got you. This is so easy. We're just skewering them.
Stay close.
Oh, sorry. I'd fallen asleep.
I got you. We're just grabbing a little coin. Just grabbing a little coin. Chill, chill, chill. Nothing to see. Just recouping some of our losses. I'm sure you don't mind, Bartolomeo. Alright, we got you.
Let's go.
If you value your life, you'll stand down.
Nah, man.
Never!
We got you.
What good is a man's life if it's not lived free, eh?
I like this guy.
I'll not go back into a cave.
I like this guy.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them.
Alright, let's get him.
He's really
There's one. Okay. Man, just get fucked up. Oh, it's so good. Bootlicker. Alright. Let's get in.
What a mess they've made.
Oh, was this our original Bianca. Hideout?
I hope she is unharmed.
Oh, shit. Bianca. She was the nurse, right? She was the nurse. Oh, fuck. What happened? Oh, tell me she didn't.
Bianca! Bianca!
Is everything she all under right? Her?
What do you think? Look at this
they,
place.
They're going to ransom her. Bianca. They're going to ransom her?
If something's happened to her.
Oh.
Aha!
She held. She hid. She hid?
Oh,
my darling.
Oh my God, he was talking about a sword. I thought he was talking about the nurse.
Ezio, meet Bianca.
Oh my God.
Bianca.
Yeah, he has a hard-on for a sword.
Charmed.
That it was a woman. I thought it was the nurse.
I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Right, help us.
It would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
All right. Now we're a superhero. All right, how many we got to save? So far, just one? Good. Let's grab that real quick, because we're close, right? Might as well. Might as well. Like it when it's on the way. Keep going. Keep going. Okay. Let's see. Love it when we get to E. Nice to pause and just look out onto the sea sometimes. Okay. Did we just miss a feather? I think we might have just missed a feather. All right. Yeah, we got some guy right there.
Ta! What to do with this lot?
Flood the cage, I say. Drown them all and be done with it.
Leave me alone! I swear! I have nothing to do with it!
It's too hot for me!
God has up.
Easy. 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 We finally figured out the throwing knife stuff. Look at the carnage we wrought. All right. You're out.
Many thanks for the aid.
Okay, here's our army.
We'd
let's
like
fight.
To fight with you, if you'll have us.
Of course, you're in.
On me.
Wait, Can we go up? All right, let's go E. Let's go E, come on.
By decree of the Council of Ten, all
yes.
The oh. To enlarge their storage cellars must first seek planning permission. The incident in San Polo and its like are to be avoided, and violators will be punished.
Yes. No! Ezio, please.
Good citizens, in its wisdom, the Minor Council has approved the reopening of trade links with the coastal cities of the Barbary Coast. A new agreement has been signed with the Bay to ensure your safety.
Okay. We got this? We got this, yes! Oh, it's working. It's all working. Oh my God. He did it. Is there a feather? Oh, what a great view. What a view. What a view. Never ceases to amaze me. Can we jump? Wait, there is no jump. Is there down there, maybe? Okay, all right. That's not the jump. Not the jump, but I do love our death pose. I do love our death pose. They're strong. It's a strong death pose. All right. Forget we did that. Let's go.
Following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand Canal, as the tree has been brought into effect.
Okay.
It has been reported by
push through. We gotta save more people, or are we good? More people.
That
It's certainly adventurous.
I see.
Come here, stranger!
Oh, in.
There's one. There's two.
Oh, in.
There's three.
My God bless.
There's four. There's five.
All right, this way.
Clean. Clean, clean, clean. All right, you're out too. Everybody out. Small
we are
army.
With you, Fred. Only lead the way.
Wait. Why did we have to get rid of the other ones? We were like twice as large. Why? We could have like 30 dudes behind us right now. Why? Game. Alright. Alright, let's go. Yes. Okay. Fuck it. I'm gonna go for this guy. There's another. There's another. Let's just clean up our boys. Just clean up our boys here. Okay, or not this one. Okay. There we go. Haha, you thought you could beat me.
Your manhood first, of course.
Just barrage this guy. Just brute force. Okay, alright. Alright, let's grab our boys. Let's grab our boys. Alright.
Let us join you. Together we will.
Why are you running? Why are you running? We literally. Guys. Okay, well, that's our armor, clearly, right? He's gonna train our boys. And we're going to run. Okay. Back to,
Keep away from me, Phil.
I forget what the guy's name. Let's go back to the guy with Bianca's sword.
Has he lost his mind?
Hey, our boys. What's up, guys? Back.
Salute, Ezio. Welcome back. And well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move in for the kill.
Esatto. You'll be virtually unopposed.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
Oh, don't worry. He will.
Thanks, guy. Bartolomeo is his name. All right. Let's roll. All right. Guys keep running into each other. Let's be strategic about this. Winding. We're cutting. Maneuvering. Okay, they cannot jump or climb. They can run fast. It's good.
Here comes the job.
It's good. It's good. We can E, right? Yeah, let's E. Probably going to tell us that they're going to be too far away, though. You think maybe it'll
get that? No, you don't. On him.
Tell us we're too far away.
Where the hell did you see what you
I thought we already got this, but all right, let's see. E in peace. Well, hopefully, we don't lose our boys, right? We won't lose the boys.
Come,
Don't be shy.
Okay, 73, Jesus. Guys, where are you at?
If you come on. Fair prices for
did y'all go back? Did y'all go all the way back? Are y'all fighting somebody? Are you killing the boys? Guys, just chill.
Stay close.
Just chill. Alright. Just chill, okay? Stay close, guys. Alright? You guys keep getting in trouble. We can't. We're gonna be able to fight these guys. Well, down to two of you guys.
Get him, then!
You got it. Could die. Be a man.
Very well.
If I just slip up your face, Canada.
Oh, tripping.
If you do God, die. Very I'll wipe well, that smirk off your face, Canada. I'll wipe that smirk off your face, Canada.
Very well, if you insist.
Okay.
Where do you think you're going? Now you die!
Okay. That's a big dude. Got you. I love that. Knock him down. Post up. Post up. All right. They're in. How many times are we going to do this?
Wait here for my signal.
Yeah, wait here.
As you wish.
Yeah.
All right, this way.
This way. Go, move. You're in the way, guys. All right. Stay close. Stay close, stay close. Good, good, good. Cutting through the back alleys. All right. Get out of the hay. Up and over. Keep the, keep this. If we can.
That's easy.
That could be.
There's one. There's another. Come on, come on. Got him. Very clear. Back up. Back up.
Hold your ground here.
Consider it done.
Segui me.
Okay, one more, right? Just please say one more. Just one more. All right. Let's go. Quick, fast, and in a hurry. Close up.
Do you require...
Eccolo! There!
You do God, die!
See okay. How a brave weapon go about improving
their use. How fine you are, potato.
There's one.
Very well, if you insist.
There's another. There's another. There's another. Everybody's dead. Post up, post up.
Here, this is where you'll wait.
Send word when it's time to strike.
It's almost time. It's almost time. Alright, in positions. Okay. Good, good. Get the pouches. Knife bolt upgrade. Get the poison vials. Alright, alright, we got them all.
A pleasure, Messeri. Come again.
Oh, you don't want to get fucked up there. Alright, let's go. Back to Bartolomeo. Finally do this assault. We're ready though. I can feel it. You know? All our boys are in place. We got Bianca. Bianca looks badass. Bianca looks hungry. Bianca looks like she wants to bark. Right? Alright, let's go talk to Bianca and Bartolomeo. We'll call him Bart for short.
Ah, there you are. Is it done?
Yes. All your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Okay. Like the signal flare. Oh, we get to kill Little John and Dante. Oh. Even better. Even better. So do we have to get high up? Is that what he said? Yeah. Easy. Easy. Because you know what? We've been up there before already. We've been up there already. Up and over. We got this. We just went up here. We just got up here. This is great. Keep going. Come on. Knife hands. Not knife hands, but like up. Flip the damn the clouds. Nuts. All right. We got this. We got this. Yes. Oh, that signal flare. We got this. We got this. Yes. Is it green? Is it going to be green or like green fireworks or something? All right. All right. Boys doing work. Doing work. All right. I want to hear Bianca. Get Bianca out here. Oh, he is. He's fighting old dude.
Bartolomeo needs my help.
Yes. Do this. Come on. Knife hands, but in the water.
Must return to l'arsenale.
Okay.
That man, what's he doing?
There's one.
Care for some company?
By all means.
Uh-oh, shit. Here's another. Got you. Saved you, Bart. You owe us one.
After him!
Okay. Do we also? We also get the chase? We also get the chase. Go. Nice. All right, checkpoint.
Specimen, isn't he? You should be honored to die by his hand.
Nope. Please.
Come on, we need to stop that grassone bastard.
Yes, our boys. They're stepping in.
Ah.
what he wants.
Do you miss him, Ezio? Your horrible father. My greatest regret is I could not have been the one to pull the lever to watch him sink.
There's another.
And I.
Yes! Oh, look at all the gore. Look at all the gore. Oh, I'm so good. All right, let's get him. Please, please. Get him, get him. Brute force, brute force. Yes, yes. Use the environment. Yes. No, no, no. We're not going to spare him. We're going to kill him.
Much-needed entertainment on the voyage. Enough of
yes.
this. We're out of time.
No, no, no. We're not. He's dead. He's dead.
Must depart.
We're killing this dude.
Go now. That we're killing this dude. That will lead you straight to his master. My men and I will remain here and keep the guards from giving chase.
Oh, we're going to kill them both. We're going to double down.
Hurry. They're going to leave without us.
No. No. We're going to kill you. So we got to make the chase. Let's go. Make the chase. Go, 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 go. This motherfucker in our way. This motherfucker in our way. Oh, you serious? With the mechanics? Are you serious? Come on. Yeah, get the fat one. He's straggling. Yes. You down. Now you. Okay. Chill. Chill, 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 chill. You saw the quick and the release? He's getting too far away, though. Fuck. Up and over. Nope, we can't go up and over. Let's go, let's go. Quick. Oh. Get him. Yes. Oh, in the face. We bitch slapped him. We bitch slapped him to death. Oh, it was so good. It was so
What's
good.
Happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the doge seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Wait, how do we get him right next to each other?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want.
Oh, they're gonna go get something from the Templars. Non temete l'oscurità.
Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Requiescat in pace. Of course, as you do.
Well done, Ezio. Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us.
You're welcome, Bart. I wish Bianca
Perhaps
would have done a little bit more work.
Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità. We should celebrate this victory.
This guy is hyped
for
up.
You and your men, Bartolomeo.
He is hyped up.
But
I like his energy.
I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
All right. Two birds, one blade. Love it. I love it. Is that letter to Dante Moro required? Okay, we lifted it off of him. Good, good. Sequence number 10 in the books. Okay, we got. Of course, we have to wait for it to phase. Of course. Of course.
There you are, Ezio. Why so serious?
It's my birthday.
Davvero? Cento di questi giorni. That's wonderful.
Hey, it's Rosa.
Is it? It's been over 10 years since I watched my father and brothers die.
Wait, it's been 10 years?
10 years.
It's been 10 years?
Responsible.
Holy shit.
So close to the end now, but no closer to understanding what any of it was for.
You may not see it, Ezio, but it's better here now because of the things you've done. Basta. Look here. I have a birthday present for you. It's l'Arsenale's shipping manifest. From the day the boat left.
They bought the Cyprus. We're serious.
And guess when
he's... give me this book. Quit playing games. Quit playing games.
Tomorrow.
It's you. Leonardo, when did you get back?
Just now. I need to talk to you right away.
Go on. Have fun, boys.
Yeah, you better give me that book.
Oh, it is. It is. Walk with me. Stay close.
Walk with me. Talk with me.
These last two codex pages. I was studying the copies. Yeah. I don't know why I never saw it before.
Okay.
But when put together, I realized the markings on the back.
Okay. And the second piece is what? Yeah, say it. Loading city. Prophet. What's that?
Only the prophet may open it.
Two pieces of Eden. Two subject 16 stuff. Okay.
What are you saying?
Is this? Yeah, what's...
We've known each other a long time, Leonardo. If I can't trust you,
okay, Mario?
There is nobody. My uncle Mario spoke of it long ago.
All right.
A prophecy hidden in the codex, leading to an ancient vault.
Okay. Hold something. But I thought we found the vault.
Very powerful.
And yours.
One of the apples.
But if you took these pages from the Barbarigo, then maybe they know about this vault too. That's not good.
Yeah, very not good.
Wait. What if that's why they sent the ship to Cyprus?
Is that me talking? I'm talking?
To find this piece of Eden and bring it back to Venezia.
Okay.
When the second piece is brought to the floating city,
this is the floating
city. The prophet will appear. Only the prophet can open the vault. My God.
Trying to open the vault.
When my uncle told me about the codex, I was too young, too brash to imagine it was anything but an old man's fantasy.
Okay.
But now I see.
Lore? World building?
The killing of Mocenigo. Even the Medici, my father and brothers, it was all part of his plan.
To find the vault. Okay.
The Spaniard.
Yeah, the fat Spaniard, of course. Like, Ezio, why are you acting like this is brand new, Ezio? Have you been paying attention? Tomorrow.
I plan to be there to meet it.
Good luck, my friend.
Okay, Leonardo, not really sure. Not really sure, Leonardo. All right, let's E, okay? Let's just E responsibly. Keep going. Do your thing. Diagonal, yeah. You see the pathway, you see it. Don't act like you don't see it. Okay, keep going. Now up. Okay. So, guys, a lot happened in this episode. A lot going on. Oh, what the fuck? If that, the bard, you see the bard run up right at the end? Just like serenading me to death. Oh my god. That's fucking classic. Oh, that was classic. Well, thanks. We're definitely going to end on the top of this goddamn tower. Like, there's no way we're not going to. If we can just get this bard to get off our ass. So let's do this responsibly. Climb responsibly, Ezio, okay? Climb responsibly. Up and over. Yep. Come on, act like you've done this before. Ezio. What the fuck, Ezio? Okay. Up and over, come on. I've done this before. Don't act like you're brand new. What's that sound? Okay. Ask and you shall receive. Some fourth wall stuff. Geek Squad summoned. Geek Squad.
They were mostly heroes. See how the lineage is disrupted? The web of history traps the good, and the evil take what is not theirs. Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, they time travel, they steal the shit, right? All right, puzzle time. Oh, hey, it's an easy one. It's an easy one. I mean, that one's simple. Yes, yes. Right? I feel like that's it, no? Why are those two, like, on the same? Doesn't make any sense. That also doesn't make any sense. Like, that's clearly a picture. That's also clearly... That's good. Okay. Alright, puzzle brain, please. So why did it go out to the back, too? Like, why are those... Why can we, not? Are we missing something here? Like, we're missing something, right? Because that's connected, that's connected, that's connected. And then somehow, on the back end, this is fucked up. So it must mean that this is also fucked up. Guys, I don't even... Is it that? Is it that? Ah, okay. Why can't we? I don't understand. I don't puzzle me this, please. Puzzle me this, please. I don't quite understand why this is doing this. Is it the knee thing? Like, it's clearly that. You know what I mean? Like, what the fuck, game? Ah, I'm an idiot. So stupid. So stupid. And Satan said unto Cain, swear unto me by thy throat, and if thou tell it, thou shalt die. Okay, okay. All right, Assassin's Creed. That was only the first puzzle. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. All right, so playing with our head. Okay. Game, please. Game, please. The game is truly, truly fucking with me. Yes, and all these things were done in secret. Okay. And enable all these things done in secret. Okay, and something. Okay. Yes. And Cain said, truly I am Mahan, the master of this great secret. Yes, yes. Of course. And now in the black and white. Jesus Christ. Game, please. There we go. My God. Okay. Perfect. Yes. This. Game? Why doesn't it match up? Not meant to match up. Okay. Yes. The outside. Okay, clearly that's gotta be like that, right? And then clearly that's gotta be like that.
Okay.
Why is this not lining up, game? That is supposed to be like that. Yes, of course. Wherefore Cain was called Master Man, and he gloried in his wickedness. Of course. You remember that subject 16?
Behold, the mark of Cain.
Okay. All right.
And Satan said unto Cain, swear unto me by thy throat, and if thou tell it, thou shalt die. And all these things were done in secret. And Cain said, truly I am Mahan, the master of this great secret. Wherefore Cain was called Master Mahan, and he gloried in his wickedness. So he kept some secrets. He's keeping stuff from us. Okay. 52931, of course, that's my birthday. Give me that next video clip. Okay, Elite. Okay. Not much to go off of there. But thank you. All right. Ask and you shall receive. Thanks, Geek Squad. Geek Warren, y'all didn't tune in there? Y'all didn't want to fucking help me out there? Any of y'all? Like Quasimodo could have tuned in there? Anyway, look. Sequence 10 in the books. I love it. Great way to end the episode. Obviously, not as long as the previous episode, but... just as exciting. We got two assassinations there at the end. We killed Little Tom and his friend, Dante. We fucked us over with the mask, so we got our revenge. Bianca came out and started just barking and popping off. Bart, obviously, swinging Bianca. We got to see Rosa again. She gave us a birthday present. Little did I know, it's been fucking 10 years. 10 years since the death of our father and our brother due to the betrayal by Uberto. Way back in episode 1. But guys, look, episode 10 in the books. I'm having a great time. And I know we are coming near the end of Assassin's Creed 2, but just to reiterate, there's too many good things to say about this game and its evolution. The leap that it made being the sequel to an already unique game in Assassin's Creed 1 and all of the new mechanics that they added here in Assassin's Creed 2, the world is bigger, the mechanics are better, the progression, the gear, the collectibles, the story, obviously, the cutscenes, the graphics, all of it come together to provide a truly amazing experience for somebody who is new to the franchise and also anybody who may be trying it after playing the second game. So, again, a really great... really great addition to the series. We're going to end here on an E, of course, because why not? This is one of the, I think, the tallest E's in Venice here. So let's see. This is the tallest point in Venice, I believe. So let's go ahead and close off this episode by E-ing one last time. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.